So we'll call the meeting to order. Apologize for the late start, it's 12:12. Welcome everyone, it's right for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I will make a motion to approve the agenda as amended.
Second.
Motion in a second, all in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Hearing none, motion carries. I do need a motion to enter into executive session pursuant to Idaho Code 742061AA.
So moved.
For the second.
We need a roll call vote.
Trustee Jones? Trustee Bain?
Yes.
Trustee Mead?
Yes.
Trustee Grissom?
Yes.
And Chair Grissom?
Yes.
Lock your door.
Thank you.
And you're right.
Okay. Go ahead. So we've come out of executive session.
Are we recording?
Yes, she's the red button on the phone.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so we've come out of executive session and I will entertain motions at this time.
I'll move to approve the hiring of Lisa Arnold as Lakeland Joint School District's new superintendent effective July 1 of 2022. Contingent upon Ms. Arnold's acceptance of the offered compensation package and a 3-year contract.
I second it.
Having a motion and a second, we'll do a roll call vote.
Trustee Jones?
Yes.
Trustee Bain?
Yes.
Trustee Mead?
Yes.
Trustee Mead?
Yes.
And Chair Thompson?
Yes. Having a unanimous decision, motion carries.
Congratulations, Lisa.
Alrighty, we are now meeting adjourned. It's 2:07.
Thank you guys, I'm gonna run.
It didn't stop.
All right.
Thank you, Randy.
Have a good day.
Bye, Randy.
Bye.